That's definitely a swastika, right? I'm not stupid.
I'm pretty sure that's Tizzlefix.
That's not a swastika.
It looks actually a lot like one.
Yo.
Wait, are you streaming, Antonio?
That's not me.
He is, but I guess I need to refresh to get it to work.
Yeah.
Alright, let me peep the stream. I'm trying to watch the Bio Lizard in his.
Man, I wonder if he plays Puff. Oh shit, he plays Climbers.
You pick Climbers?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow.
Lizard does play.
Oh my god, is this real? Where is he on here? I want to fight him. Where is he?
He's
oh, he's far. Fuck.
Yeah. I mean, he'll win the tournament though, so you'll be fine.
He'll win. Yo, I want to see Safe versus the fucking Bio Lizard son. Yo, okay, the Bio Lizard shield grabbing, so.
He's from Alabama, that's probably not a dude.
Oh boy.
And look at what Decker is doing, mind you.
Oh no, Decker!
Easy money.
I'm pretty sure the Bio Lizard just guzzles on cum.
Bio Lizard just destroyed Decker.
I'm a ban FOD, AJ. It was good, Chris.
That's good. Good, Chris. Is Chris in here?
Yes.
My boy.
Is Overton? Which Chris?
Nah, Brim.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Oh, I love Ash Brim.
Yeah, so I got Momo to switch out a Young Link. So.
Did you actually?
Yeah, he went Falcon.
Oh no, he has a Falcon.
I'm super sorry about that.
I'm trying to convince him to play his Falcon. Falcon's much better than both.
Yeah, he should just not play Young Link.
He switched to Peach. That's what he did. Damn.
He does like all the impractical like action.
Really hope
that. Yeah, that's
the
who he watches.
The Bio Lizard.
He's not able to play with anybody because his parents won't let him leave the house ever. So I feel kind of bad for him.
If Decker loses and learns the truth about the Bio Lizard, he's gonna off himself in the game.
Wait, where's the stream?
What's the truth about the Bio Lizard? Like,
I can't let this be on.
Oh, the Bio Lizard has an Icy's. I forgot about that.
Yeah, I know. It's been a while.
The Bio Lizard's Icy's are pretty good.
How does the Bio Lizard play with like three little finger things?
Very carefully.
I guess that's why it has to use the Ice Climbers.
The Bio Lizard is
because
A is
the biggest button. You press A.
He's hooked up to like some IV, dude, and he's out here playing fucking lizards, man.
Is this still a game?
Yeah. It just started.
Did he really just tilt Ice Climber's shield?
Yo,
what is Decker doing? Does Decker actually want
to
get good at this game?
The Bio Lizard is taunting Decker.
Dude, Decker's really good. He beat me in a dollar money, man. Have you not heard? He called me garbage at the game because he beat me in a dollar money, man.
Who is this Aaron person?
We're at the same tournament I beat him at. Have you not heard?
Oh no.
Hey, I think the.
Yo, who was that throwing shade on Decker?
The score for one didn't get reported right or something.
Score for what?
Decker.
One on the bracket. Like, each match is numbered.
Oh no.
Oh, are you saying, match one didn't get. Oh,
well,
it didn't go through.
Got the scores, but like,
yeah.
they didn't choose a winner.
By the way, Sasa, I'm legitimately downloading a film thing right now, so I'm gonna edit your combo video and post it by tonight.
Are you doing Peach or what's going
I'm
on?
Peach, but I probably D-Tip stole my mom.
Oh, he's switching to Peach.
D-Tip accidentally took my mom's shield. I need to wait for him to return it, and he said he'd come soon. Do you mind if we like wait for 5-10 minutes?
Yeah, go ahead.
You took your mom's shoe?
It's a netplay tournament. There's no rush.
Yeah, he came to my house to play friendlies, and apparently, like, he wasn't leaving, he just took my mom's shoes.
Oh, Decker's playing Peach! Oh my god.
Who is this Aaron guy, and why do I have 80 ping with him?
Oh
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Aaron's
I mean,
from,
I just
Aaron,
played a 90 ping match with
Aaron,
Sam.
Aaron's from Raleigh.
And I'm in your bracket, Alex!
Who does Dash. Aaron play? Is he good?
I don't know, he's not. He's a Smash 4 player.
Okay, I'm gonna-
Yo! Is Decker about to slay this man's fraudulent Ice Climbers? Please camp this man.
He just broke Nana's shield.
He doesn't have to do anything. Oh, of course he lands on the ground like an idiot. Decker, stop turning your brain on and off.
Just
keep it on. Just
this
keep it on.
This is truly amazing.
Oh my god, Decker. Float above the hammers. Make the thing jump. There you go, baby. There you go.
What are you banning,
AJ? It's like he. Oh my god.
Ooh, AJ taking a game.
What's the.
Yo, who's my god.
Just type at Momo chat and you'll.
AJ, you
keep
there?
Dropping it because of net play, I swear to god.
Yeah, save what here? By lizard.
Yeah, what, do you
what do you mean, Zombie? You're not playing right now. You didn't join the. You're not in it.
Right. This is literally the guy who said, Young Link beat Sheik.
What's the stage?
What the fuck, Decker, you idiot? Mm. I hate it, dude. Don't let this man win because you want to be a show-off.
Dave, can you hear me?
Yeah.
What stage do you want to go to?
I dropped out of the thing. I was just going to pick it. But,
He just goes up to his shield and down smashes.
I'm gonna go Pokemon.
Biolizard holds shield. Biolizard doesn't wave dash out of shield or jump, he just holds and waits for the hit.
Oh, that was
his connection with Aaron is the worst.
Do I wanna go?
Just win it, Dash.
Dude, you're about to give me a seizure, bro.
So. Wait, if I lose this game, how does it work? Does he tell me what character he's going first and I pick my character?
Okay, it's they pick character. They pick stage.
Play Puff. Play Puff.
I'm going Puff, yeah.
Are you really going to?
Yeah. Fuck this guy.
Wait, Zasa, who are you playing against?
He's playing against Decker.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
He's Biolizard, dear God!
God damn it!
We have told Smith this like 30 times.
No, dude, no. I'm actually refusing to believe it now. I don't care anymore. Zasa's not real anymore.
It's only Biolizard.
you are Biolizard to me now.
Wait, how does this work?
It's banned.
What?
You ban the stage, like, he bans the stage.
How does this work?
So Zasa lost. So Zasa lost this game I'm watching.
Zasa, you were up so much.
Huh?
You were up so much.
No, I wasn't. What the fuck are you talking about?
Okay, Zasa, why did you decide to do this?
How does this work?
It's stage character.
Wait,
they pick
so what?
Stage, they pick stage, they pick character.
No, I pick the stage because it's counterpick.
Right, you pick stage, they pick character. You pick character. There you go.
Yo, Dean, in this bracket, who is he? I think I'm James Charden AMA. No, he's I'm James Charden AMA, I'm pretty sure.
Stang, here we go. The quickest switch is about to happen.
I gotta play Red Puff, so he knows it's not me, though.
Sasa, what the fuck, dude? This is some fucking butt cheeks, man. This is actually rigged bracket. Oh my god.
Dude, if he loses to him, he
what
could
the?
Say you. No, he. Dude, Pizzle could say you dropped a game on Peach, man.
I've already dropped many games to many
features. Are you telling me?
Dude, I don't even know what the DI on that last D was.
Sasa broke Tizzle, then. Oh my god.
He said that earlier, right?
Yeah, I know, but like now I'm piecing it together that it's Sasa who did it and not the Biolizard.
How did you not tell when the Biolizard started typing stuff like, be honest.
Be honest.
I saw it all. I didn't want to believe it, though. I wanted
Is it really Sasa?
Yes. See, I wanted to write it off as he's from Alabama. They all sound like Zasa. But it's not the case. Zasa is actually a bile lizard. He's actually
a bile lizard. He's the bile lizard.
He's the ultimate life form.
He means Zasa is the ultimate life form.
I can't believe Zasa broke Tizzle. Tizzle fell for it.
Dude, Tizzle started talking about his feelings. He was talking about his dad.
Dude.
That was pretty amazing.
Shit, Zasa. Holy shit.
The dad part was me being completely sarcastic.
Oh, he's here.
He's been here, dog.
You got broken, dude.
He was being completely sarcastic.
The Bile Lizard is eating your boy's butthole out right now.
wait, someone look at the stream. I need the stream. Dude, I need the stream.
Just click Troy. Click on Troy.
Choi's name.
Here's the stream. Right. But click on Troy next time.
Just hit the click on. Serious.
Dude, we got a bomb. Dude, gotta be so mad.
Dude, you won't tie and get hit by that bomb, though.
Okay, I stopped being serious for round when I said Fate was the best region in the world.
Thanks for confirming this. We were all,
I just dropped a game to this douchebag with-
awesome. Oh, that's not trolling, I mean, there's nothing I can do about knowing if it was him or not.
I mean-
Wait, is Tizzle Sheikmaster 69?
No, that's, Queen.
God, oh if he God. Was, that would be amazing. That would be the twist.
That's the Bio Lizard special, baby.
And that's why he went Peach.